What is up, guys? It's your boy here, V7X Fitness. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys are having a good day. Today, I'm going to be doing a push workout for you guys just to see on how my workout is. As you guys know, I'm currently being coached by Patty Lifts, doing Student Aesthetics 3.0. Also, towards the end of the video, I'm going to be talking about what is my recommended training split or workout program for anybody. To people who have never gone to the gym ever in their entire life, or to people who just want a healthy lifestyle, or whether if you're a professional bodybuilder or you've been going to the gym for 7 to 10 years, how you can still benefit from this program. And I think this program is amazing, so stick with your boy. Let's go to the gym together. All right, 1, 2, 3. What is going on, guys? So we finally reached the gym today, and today, I guess today is a push day, so the first exercise you guys will be doing is a shoulder press machine, so let's get to it. I'm doing my last set of chest supported dumbbell rows. This is really good for the back. I'm going to show you how we all do it. I suggest you guys do 4 sets of 6 reps. Last set, always go heavy as possible. And remember, take 1 minute break. The next exercise, the last exercise that we're doing is pronation curl. We're gonna do 3 sets of 20 per arm. What is up, guys? So if you guys made it to the end of this video, thank you all so much. Now let's talk about what is really the best workout plan ever. Now the answer to that is there is absolutely nothing. There is absolutely no workout that is actually the best workout plan ever. That is also due to the fact that in this day and age, you know, there's a lot of people with different opinions and different fitness expectations. But what is really the most recommended workout plan is the workout plan that consists of push, pull, legs. Now, for those people who have no idea what push and pull mean, push is basically when you work out your chest, shoulders, triceps, and your pull is basically when you do your back and your biceps and legs. For muscles to grow, you need your muscles to be put under tension. Now, a lot of people think like, oh, working your muscles like more than 1 time a week is bad. It's not necessarily bad, because for your muscles to grow, you need your muscles to be put under tension. And that can be achieved by working out 2 times a week. By working out, so basically you're gonna be doing, so let's say Monday is your first day of the week that you start working out, right? So Monday you're gonna be doing chest, shoulders, triceps. Then Tuesday comes doing back and biceps, and then Wednesday comes doing legs. Now let's say you take like a day off, because for muscle to grow, take a day off, boom, after the rest day, you just repeat the process. So as you're repeating the process, your muscle is being put under tension and is growing and growing and growing. Now, the thing about push-pull legs is, guys, even though it's such a recommended program, it is really a program that truly, truly takes time. Do not expect results within a week or within a month or within 2 months. Like, I've spoken to some people and they say like, yo, we're doing the push-pull legs program. And I'm like, I'm doing the same thing. How'd you guys like it? And they say they love it, so they hate the fact that it takes a lot of time. Like, I know I talked to some guys and they're saying like, yo, I've been doing this for the past 6 to 8 months, 10, 11 months. So this is really something that tests your patience. I promise you guys, if you stick to it, and if you really stick to it with a consistency and a good diet, you will achieve your fitness goals, whatever it may be, like I said before. But yeah, that is basically it. I hope you guys like this video. And please like and subscribe and comment, guys. What do you guys want me to see next? What topic you guys want me to talk about? So that being said, it's your boy V7X. I'm out. Peace out. Deuces.